Hey everybody, this is going to be a playthrough of the A.08.1 mission from the Georgian Oil War campaign for the SU-25T. Looking at the mission briefing, we've got a late afternoon mission in the summer. That means the sun's going to be low enough that glare might be an issue. We've also got a fairly low and heavy cloud layer, so visibility is pretty tough in this mission. Unfortunately, we do not have the LLTV pod to help with spotting targets, so you'll just have to gut it out. Looking at the Allied flights, we've got a couple SU-25Ts and a couple Mi-24s flying around. Looking at the threats, we've got manpads, Chilkas, Strelas, ZU-23s, and an OSA, so kind of a little bit of everything. We've also got a couple Mi-24 helicopters flying around. Those are going to look identical to your friendly helicopters, so be careful about shooting at any helicopters. Just look for them shooting at you or a friendly unit or getting shot at by a friendly unit. Otherwise, ignore them. They're not your priority in this mission. Looking at the mission planner, the objective of this mission is to destroy four enemy tank groups. We got one here. He's kind of coming down south through this squarish village and then just straight west across the road. And then there's a zone over here that they're trying to drive to. So this one's got a triple unit at the back. Second group has got a SAM unit at the back. He's taking basically the same route. Then we got this random Strela on the road too. This is not part of the mission objectives, but you're going to want to kill that if you see it so it doesn't get under you and shoot you down. The third tank group doesn't have any air defense. It's taking basically the same route. And the last tank group is more of a command group. It's only got one tank and a BTR and then another Strela, also following the same route. So we got to kill the four groups to get mission complete. So the overall plan is going to be take off out of Sukhumi up here, fly southeast along the water. We're going to anchor the wingman somewhere out over the water. For landmarks, I like to think this village here looks kind of like a chair. Got the chair back, the legs here, and a seat, so you can find that pretty easily. Following the coast, I think this village looks like a kind of a C, at least with this opening here. That's pretty easy to spot. From there, I go due east. I find this little cluster of trees in the clearing, and then you keep following that until you hit this road over here. This one here that the enemy groups are going to be following. So once you locate that road, just follow it past the forest and then start through these towns. So once you get a couple fireballs somewhere in these towns, it'd be pretty easy to spot. But until then, yeah, find this clearing in the road and then follow through the towns here. You're going to want to attack. There's also these IFV groups that are coming through. These are not part of the mission objectives, but you're going to want to knock out the air defense units here. So we got a AAA unit here. This one's got another AAA unit. This one's got a SAM. There's a solo Strela, and then another group with the SAM at the back. For these, just target the air defense. It doesn't matter if the IFVs get through and kill all of the friendly units. You'll still get mission complete as long as you only kill all the tanks. So watch wherever you can pick these up, somewhere on the road. You're probably not going to shoot at them in the villages, though you can if you want to. Hopefully they'll get out into a little bit of a clearing and you can shoot them. Like I said, just target the air defense units and those, let the rest go. You don't have enough ammo to take on everything. Once those are cleared out, you can call your wingman to you. You'll also want to be aware of there's kind of AAA all over the place. And we've also got this stationary Strela here. So we're not going to want to get too far east. Kind of as soon as you start getting kind of over this forest and maybe even over this first village a little bit, you just turn around, do a east-west racetrack. Probably left turn so you don't turn down into the AAA over here. If you turn left, you'll be heading up towards the friendlies up here. So just keep your racetrack up. Once the IFV groups are passed, like I said, call your wingman to you. Best way to use him is to target one of the tanks when you start to see them, when they get far enough along that they're coming through these towns. Have him attack a tank. So target one up on your squall, lock it up, and then direct your wingman to attack your target. If you just unleash him, he's going to fly around attacking all the AAA and SAMs and get shot down pretty quick. As you direct your wingman to take on the tanks, if you see an air defense unit, go ahead and take that. That should be your priority throughout the whole mission so that you and your wingman don't get shot down. If you don't see any air defense units, go ahead and target a tank too. When you hit one of these tank groups, the rest of the units in there are going to stop and scatter off the road for a little bit. Sometimes they're hiding in the trees and you can't really see them. Sometimes you get lucky and they'll be in a little clearing. If you can't find them, just be patient. Keep your racetrack going and just keep watching that road. Eventually, they'll get back on the road and start driving again. You might have to stop the same group two or three times and just wait a long time. Because this is going to take a while to take out these four groups, try to stay off 100% throttle as much as you can. Just try to conserve fuel a little bit, because it may become an issue late in the mission as you're waiting for the last one or two tanks to get back on the road. Basically, once you've got all these four tank groups done, then you'll get mission complete text and you can head on home. All right, start the mission. Got the chair-shaped village here. The C-shaped village will be up there. You can see that cluster of trees in the clearing there. Can't quite see the road yet, but those villages back behind that should be where the target units are coming from. Starting to be able to see that road. Alright, we can turn in and start looking for units. I'm gonna anchor the wingman here. Try to clear out any sand throw first. The flares from the friendlies. I'm not seeing anything yet, so come back around. Going to turn on launch permission override so I can launch without a lock, take advantage of the range on these 29L missiles. See some APs or maybe BTRs. Shilka, I'll take the Shilka out. Go ahead, launch.
Okay.
Looks like another Shulka at the back of this group. We'll take that. Go ahead and launch. Like a Strela here. Not sure which direction it's going, but we gotta kill that. Take a shot at it, but it's obscured by the trees. We'll try to get an angle to pull left here. Strela there.
Okay.
Not sure where that other Sherlock was that I couldn't get before, so be careful. Cut throttle, pump out a lot of flares, get low. All right, starting to see the tanks now. gonna call the wingman to me. We'll start using him soon. I'm trying to stay off of full throttle as much as possible. This is gonna take a while. I don't want fuel to be an issue. We'll send the wingman in on one of these tanks and I'll take whatever that is at the back there. Can't quite tell if it's a Strela or a Shulka with this glare, but it's anti-air one way or another. Hopefully that's it. Tank there. Send the wingman in on that one. Good one here. Nice of them to be exposed. guys are going to be behind the trees soon, so we'll duck left a little bit, try to get an angle on them. Send the men in on that guy. Looks like we got an angle. Use the rudder to get over so we don't roll too much. I see the next group behind them. They might have Estrella at the back, so we'll duck down, pump out flares. Turn around a little quicker since I think I saw that next group already. And up there they are. Send the wingman on that first one. I'll take the Strela at the back. Killed the BTR in that group as well. I killed the tank. Oh, I wonder if we didn't actually kill the Strela. I see something moving on the road still. Come back around and rocket them. Partially damaged the Shulka at the back of that group. Hopefully that made them stop, but wingman's probably out of the picture, so we'll just keep looping around finding targets. Hopefully we've got enough missiles and fuel to kill them all. I get desperate, I'll use those bombs, but that'll be pretty risky. Gonna jettison the rocket pods.
Fuel 1500.
Maybe this might be the burning Shilka here. Yep. Found a sneaky tank here. I don't see anything else forward of that on the road. There's a tank there. Looks like just one. More missiles left. Hopefully that'll be enough. A 1,000 kilograms of fuel. Kind of just waiting for hopefully the last just one or two units to get on the road so I can shoot at them. Not having any luck finding them in the fields. Oh, there's one on the road.
Mission success.
All right, mission complete.
All enemy advancing forces have been destroyed. You may continue to engage targets of opportunity or RTB. Out. Fuel 800. Bingo fuel.
Still pretty high and fast, so I gotta slow down quickly here.
Gear down. Gear down. Gear down. Gear down.
do it.